How are you doing? Welcome back to another quick tutorial. Today I'm showing you how to run a command automatically at startup on your Windows 10 or Windows 11 computer using Task Scheduler. It's a handy trick and it should be a pretty straightforward process. Let's jump right in, open the search menu, click the magnifying glass next to the start button and type Task Scheduler. When it pops up at the best match, click it to open. On the right side, find Create Task, left click that, name it whatever you like, something clear works best like Command Example. Then under Configure For, click the drop down and pick Windows 10 or Windows 11 depending on your system. Go to the Triggers tab, hit New, in Begin the Task, click the drop down, select At Startup, and make sure Enabled is checked at the bottom. Hit OK, switch to the Actions tab, click New for Program, Script, type write single quote cmd.exe data. In Add Arguments, use slash c followed by your command like slash c ipconfig. Check the video description for an example, then hit OK. Back on the General tab, click Run with Highest Privileges. If your command needs admin rights, then hit OK again. If a prompt asks for credentials, click Yes. Close Task Scheduler and restart your computer, Start menu, then Restart. After reboot, your command runs at startup every time. Want to tweak it later? Reopen Task Scheduler, go to Task Scheduler Library, find your task, mine is Command Example, double-click it and adjust as needed. That's it, a quick setup to automate any command at boot. Hope this helped. If it did, smash that like button, share it with your friends, and subscribe for more. Catch you in the next tutorial. Goodbye.